Okay, assalamu alaikum class 7. So today you guys have to do lecture number 3 ticket for the poem No, written by Thomas Hood. And the topic of our today's lecture number 3 is words, meanings and sentences. Okay, moving on to towards our next page. Now, question number 1 is that find out the difficult words from the poem and write the meanings in your copies. Okay, you have to find out some difficult words from your poem and then write the meanings in your neat copies. And question number 2 is that also write the meanings from words to know in your neat copies. You also have to write the meanings when you are going to find the difficult words from the poem. Also write the meanings from the difficult words, okay? From the words to know column. And write them neatly in your neat copies, okay? And the question number 3 is use these words to make sentences and find the meanings for these words. अब क्या करना है आपने, यू हैव टू यूज दीज वर्ड्स व्हिच आई हैव गिवन यू, ठीक है, एंड यूज एंड यू हैव टू मेक सेंटेंसेस, ठीक है, विद देम. फर्स्ट वर्ड इज अकस्टम्ड, मिसकॉन्सेप्शन, अनॉयंस, एक्वेंटेंस, हॉरिफिक, ठीक है.